That is all my house for gaming movies. I got 3 on Blu-ray and 2 on DVD. So yeah, that's probably plus the video.